something nice, it'll flow into place. As it cures. It doesn't matter what it looks like, because we'll have to shape it. That's all. I mean, I could probably come in with a knife and shape it, but yeah, it's okay. Uh-oh, she's setting up already. Tried to. Oh well, we'll make some more. There you go. Get rid of the bad stuff there. Yeah, see? Yep, she set up. So, not a big deal. Gotta work quick, that's for darn sure. But there's this side. Get that all shaped. This side I'll clean up and then reapply here in a little bit. Not a big deal. You'll have that. You do usually waste a little. What do you do? Should have used my knife like I did last time to mix a little lighter, but yeah, it's alright. These are nice. Just get rid of them when you're done. That's all. I have more. Alrighty, get this cleaned up. Get ready to mix some more up. Trying to pick up the pace a little bit here, you know. Grab some more and continue on. Before I mix in the catalyst, I will get the other one cleaned up. Not a big deal. Just put it with a knife. Okay, able to trim it. You don't have to worry about it too much. One thing about this, it's still curing. Makes it nice though, you know, you're able to trim it. If I had a miniature cheese grater, that'd probably work, huh? Alrighty, let's go ahead and shave a little off of here. This just speeds her up a little bit. It's delicate work. Get the right shape in there. Alrighty, a little on the side here. A little off the top. There, that's shaved. That's in pretty good shape. There, give me an idea. I kind of shaped it. Just by trimming it. Let's get on this other side now. Let's get that on there. Side here. Ooh, wrong one. Alrighty. Is that it? Hit that one more time. That looks good. Oh, you know what? I didn't shave this one down. There we go. Perfect. I'm gonna get clear back there. Okay. Let's go on the next one here. Okay, let me try getting indeed a bit out of there. Don't need much. That's all we need. Clean that one up in a bit. Get that out of here. Get this blue cleaned up. That way I don't freak everything out. Okay. Tight? Yes. Okay, let's get the mix in. Mix it a little faster here. Alrighty, that's all we needed. Let's get it put on. Don't want it to sit up. I guess you never mix the right amount, you know? It's messy and it smells. What do you do? Makes the job look a little easier, you know? I'll go ahead and fill these little pockets up if I have enough left. Before it sets up. Which it's working on it now, so almost got it. Phew. Yeah, it's close. By golly, that's it. We got her. That's all we needed. Okay. Give you a look-see here. And it looks messy, but after all, it is filler. Like I said, I'll go in and we'll go in and shave that. I may sand it, don't matter. I'll get everything angled right so it looks good. By the way, that added some weight to it. So, okay, that can sit there. Well, actually, no, I gotta be careful. When that cures, it's gonna heat up, so. We'll just do it this way. Alrighty. Well, that takes care of that. So I'm gonna, let me see where we're at on time. I got some drawings I used to do back in the 80s. And, yeah, now's a good time to show it. So let me get them set up and we'll get back with you.